Everyone, it's Sharna from Paper Weights, and today I'm going to be doing a live trailer reaction to the new Avengers Endgame trailer that dropped today. I literally just woke up to go use the bathroom, mind my own business, and go back to sleep. And then I look and I was like, oh my god, this trailer dropped. So I'm about to get kicked out of the hotel room because my roommate sleep. So I need to hurry up and get this done, okay? I know I look crazy because I was so tired. I fell asleep in my makeup, but it was meant to be because there was a trailer that came out. I didn't even have to get ready. But this is gross. So let me hurry up so I can get my free meal and then wash my face and go back to bed, okay?
Years ago, oh. I fought my way out of that cave.
Hey, Tony.
Became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
You go pull it off, Tony. Baby daddy.
The world has changed.
I'm not ready.
None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
I'm not ready for this. Y'all gotta show them disappearing.
I saw all these people die.
We're gonna bring you back.
I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
Oh, okay.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
I'm not ready, y'all. Hey, Carol.
I like this one.
I'm not ready, y'all. I'm not ready. They were showing all the little past scenes from the previous movies, from their first movies. I don't think I can take it, y'all. My baby Zaddy Cap, Steve. I'm not ready. I'm dressing up in all black because I'm just not ready to let him go. I kind of felt like I looked at the poster first and you see that Tony and Cap, they big as hell. So I feel like the bigger they are, the ones who are going to die. But we ain't going to know. I think it's probably going to be Cap and Tony though, y'all. I have a feeling about this. I don't know, but I love their white suits, y'all. Those are like the suits that Hank wore in the quantum world. So I know they're going to go back to the quantum world and reset everything and get our homies back, even though they're probably going to die in the process. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I really love that they're playing this close to the vest. They're not revealing too much. I actually like the montage of them throwing in their previous scenes of what happened in their origin story movies and this whole theme of whatever it takes. And we're gonna do whatever it takes to bring my baby daddy back, okay? We don't want no deaths, but I know we're gonna have some deaths. I'm just in denial. I'm not ready yet. But I'm feeling these trailers. I really appreciate what Marvel is doing, the Russo brothers, and making sure that they're not revealing too much. And I'm totally okay with this. I'm so okay with this. If this was the time to do it, now was the time. But I appreciate them throwing Carol up in there, and I feel like I'm gonna enjoy what I see between her and Thor. I feel like they're gonna have some good back and forth, and I'm totally here for this. Okay, so those are pretty much my thoughts, but let's bring it back full circle real quick. Last night I interviewed Dave Bautista at the Stuber premiere, which Karen Gillan was also in that movie. So it just came back full circle. So make sure you guys stay tuned. Whenever I wake up fully, because I'm still sleepy, I'm going to like go ahead and post my interview with Dave. And so that's pretty much it, y'all. I'm going to go back to sleep before I get kicked out of this room. Let my roommate sleep in peace, okay? So those are pretty much my thoughts on the Avengers Endgame trailer. As always, my name is Sharana from Pay Your Weights. And if you like what you saw today, make sure you hit the like button, hit subscribe, share this video with your friends, and make sure you hit that notification bell. And I will see you soon.